come to
the
middle of
the
show.
We
will
take a
10-minute
intermission
where
you
can
take
a
piss,
have
smoke,
discuss
the
civil
war
in
Yemen,
and
drink
a
beer.
Drink
lots of
beer.
Because
whatever
problems
you
are
facing
in
life,
I'm
sure
you'll
find
the
answer
in
the
bottom
of
a
tall,
frosty
glass
of
beer.
If
the
answer
isn't
in
the
bottom
of
the
first
class,
maybe
it
will
be
in
the
bottom
of
the
10th
class.
It's
clear
that
throughout
history
there
has
always
been
a
clear
link
between
artistic
expression
and
getting
really
fucked
up.
In
fact,
I
can
safely
state
that
all
of
the
talented
artists,
writers,
and
musicians
here
tonight
have
had
their
greatest
artistic
breakthroughs
and
fertile
periods
of
productivity
and
creativity
while
completely
and
utterly
wasted.
In fact,
the
three
of
us
completely
wasted
right
now.
Why
do
you think
we
talking
like
this?
So
the
time
invites
you
go
drink
yourself
blind,
hit
on
each
other
with
lecherous
abandon,
fuck
in the
bathroom
stalls.
Right
here
on
the
stage,
we
want
mind
may
the
unholy
spawn
of
your
coupling
someday
rule
the
world.
See
you
all
in
10 minutes
unless
you
pass
out
and
choke
on
your
own
vomit.
See
why
you
all
in town.